Howdy friends and neighbors, this is Joe Marcangelo, ready to do another music video for y'all. Welcome to the final part of this, our little Christian mini-series. Anyways, I thought I'd go ahead and end this with one of my favorite artists, who's been covered by numerous Catholic artists and of course Christian artists. This right here is Sarah Hart, and her song, Go in Peace. Now this one can be used for just about anything. It can be used for funerals, it can be used for, well, you'll see, it could be used for just about anything. So of course, without further ado, here is Go in Peace. I hope y'all enjoy it, and of course Sarah, I'm just doing the best I can with this, so here goes nothing.
Darkness, there is no more night, no more night. There will be no more sadness, only joy and light, joy and light. Lift your eyes beyond the hills and see the in the arms of the Holy One. Go in peace, God be with you. Go in peace, be at rest with the saints and the angels. Now you are free. Go in peace. See, the Father is waiting with the robe of white, purest white. Oh, go and feast at his table with the bread of life, bread of life. Lift your heart, rejoice and sing, for you are home. Home at last and forever, in the arms of the Holy One. Go saints and the angels, now you are free. Go in peace. Go in peace. God be with you. Go in peace. Be at rest with the saints and the angels, now you are free. Now you are free. Go in peace.
That right there is Sarah Hart's Go in Peace. Thank you so much for joining me here on this little Christian mini web series. Yeah, so you can use these any time of year. Well, practically any time of year. Heck, if you just want to sing them out loud, you're more than welcome to. Thank you for joining me on this once again. Y'all have a great day, great week, great month, great year. Whatever you need to tell yourselves to get yourself through this thing called life. I hope you all have enjoyed this. And of course, to all the artists that I have covered, thank you for giving me such a tremendous body of work for me to work with. And I hope to probably do a second little mini series of this, whenever that will be. So, thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. And of course, as I said before, have a great day, great week, great month, great year, whatever you need to tell yourself to get yourself through this thing that we call life. Take care till later, folks, and God bless.